So coming to college can be nerve-wracking. Will I make friends? Will I do well? Can I balance school and a social life? I mean, I know it was for me. But because of orientation and Preview GU, I learned about all the clubs, organizations, and different opportunities Gannon here has on campus. But I had to take the first step. I had to get outside my comfort zone, meet friends and faculty who gave me the opportunities here to help me succeed and do well. And you can do the same. All you gotta do is go out, step outside your comfort zone, get involved in clubs, organizations, or the different opportunities that arise here, and you'll succeed. Thank you.